we are going to do a delirium run with mediocre choice to showcase how well we are getting our simulacrum and legs from. I forgot to take my stamina.
if it's
fail, doesn't really matter. Because the load time is pretty bad without the proper results. I think for some reason, I don't know why, but we are not doing damage. It's fine. We are the only thing that I'm going to talk about. And, this is my first. Maybe we use one of the segments.
The sentinel runs.
people in the literature talk about some more good health foods. I think this feels better. Is that a ritual? That's not a ritual, So now we kind of like take a big bath and then heal. And a delivery box might be having to heal yet. Okay. Now we have 126 splinter. And we are also interested in delirium orb. I think we only have one. Oh no, two. So from delirium, most of these things don't really matter. You can lucky drop some here and there, but most of the time you only care about the splinter and the delirium orb. Actually, three orbs. Oh no, two orbs. So two orbs is fine. This is like 20 kills. It's definitely not 32. It'll be like 20 kills. Plus another 30. So this is the result. And of course now we just go. We go back and pick up the loot and kill the rest of the mobs. So yeah, that's it.